I'm working through collegiate level curriculum. I'm a student. Life supply, the syllabus that I'm using, it's an outline and a blueprint for improvement for intellectuals brainwashed by institutions. I'm a pioneer with purpose, praying for revolution. Can't retreat, that's my resolution. No degree in my possession, a corporate profession, but I'm a loaded weapon when this pen get to moving. Each of my days spent now tearing down the confusion they striving to uphold. Breathe in, get a whiff of that gun smoke. Headshots I unload toward evil puppeteers who sneer behind closed doors. Promoting ideas and steering us off course. Lost, miseducated, the people I fight for, yeah. Heart heavy and my soul torn. How as a people do we move forward? I believe that we made in God's image. Daily is a paid visit to abortion clinics where they executing the unborn. They murder black and brown fetuses. They're repeating it, underhanded and devious. No obedience, driven by their lust and their ungoverned greediness. To profit off the under privilege, we need immediate change to the system. We in it's awful. Just because it's lawful, that don't mean it's expedient. The assignment he set before me is tedious, but I'm equipped to complete it cause I believe he is giving me courage and wisdom, the key ingredients to break away from cultural norms and social deviance. Fervor and vehemence, I grabbed a serpent by the tail and put a knee in his neck. Till I've completed the test, I can't rest. I'm looking to you for guidance. I'm honing in while you speaking to me in private. Once living with my attention divided, that drove me insane like a brain that they contained in asylums. I'm under oath, it's a mandate that I can't break. To utter quotes to crooked souls till they stand straight. Give them hope and scribble flows till my hands ache. Charging full force toward hell's gates on a rampage. Yes, he came and I believe he was sent for. He's lost sinners who live below their potential. And drug use has got you higher than a ceiling fan. Parked overdosing inside of your mother's minivan. God gave you life, the devil has some different plans. Nevertheless, I still believe you can live again. Still believe you can live again. Still believe.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. Thank you, Lord.